Robin Sharma recently published his latest book, The Everyday Hero Manifesto, which he claims is his best book written ever to increase your positivity, productivity, and service. But is it really worth the hype? Watch the video till the end to find out my honest review.
Subscribe to the channel.
Hello everyone, my name is Haritosh Srivastava, and in this video, I'm going to review the latest book of Robin Sharma, The Everyday Hero Manifesto, or EHM as he calls throughout the book. Is it worth your money? Now, Robin Sharma, as you know, is the number one worldwide best-selling author who has sold over 20 million books across the world. Some of the books like The Monk Who Sold His Ferrari, 5 AM Club, Leader Who Had No Title, The Greatness Guide, Who Will Cry When You Die, they all have been blockbusters. So this is his latest book. As he says, he has put in about close to 2 years of hard work in putting this across. So what is it? Is it worth the money? I had pre-booked it about 2 months back and received it on the day it was launched in the UK. And I jumped right back into it to finish it and do this review for you, my audience. Now, this book is available on paperback, hardcover, as well as on as an audiobook in Audible. You can find my affiliate links in the description as well as in the comment section. The book is not too thick, with about 384 pages. And what's interesting is it has got 101 chapters. That's right, 101 chapters for you to go through it. Here comes my first honest opinion about the book. Now, this book is not a fable, right? Not like the 5 a.m. Club, The Leader Who Had No Title, or The Monk Who Sold His Ferrari, where there were characters, gurus, crisis situation. But this is more like a one-to-one learning from Robin Sharma, which is, to be honest, a little bit disappointing, especially I was expecting it's going to be like a fable. I'm going to enjoy a full start to end and having a lot of learning, but this is not. It is a collection of different chapters. That is why you have 101 chapters, which is, some of them are actually blueprints of success, leadership, health set, heart set, mindset, all the different things come together. Now, some of the chapters are like 5 pages, 10 pages long, but many of the chapters are even one paragraph long. So if you're expecting that it's going to be like a fable, sorry to say, you're going to be disappointed. It is one chapter, one time thing. Chapter contains a lot of blueprints, techniques, knowledge, wisdom, and manuals to succeed in your life. The chapters are individual, which means you can start from any place and learn at your own pace. You don't have to really follow a big story along. But all the chapters have their own collection of stories, quotes, lessons, and steps to take action. Now, in this book, Robin Sharma has tried to bring in a lot of personal element, a lot of personal stories, where he was brought, what he did. And this is really helpful for us as a reader. We were able to relate more to him as a human, unlike his previous creation, where it's all about the characters, the monk, the CEO, or the characters in the 5 a.m. Club, etc. So this is deeply heartening because we get to know who the Robin Sharma is, what are his lessons, unlike it's all coming together in a business fable. Having said that, some of the chapters seem vague as well, with no logical explanation of why it was there, and it left me wondering whether it should be there or not. Even after chapter 101, you have a list of movies, books, and documentaries that you can refer, which are Robin Sharma's favorite. The book doesn't even end there. You can actually go to his website and get a number of bonus that can help you grow and learn better and become an everyday hero. So my final word for this book is, at whatever stage of career, life, relationship you are at, there is something for you to learn. And at the end, I would like to say, I don't regret it buying even 1%. And I'm looking forward to repeat it after a few months to get some more new insights. What do you think? If you have read the book, how did you find the book? Post it in the comment section. And also, if there is any particular book that you want me to read and post a review video, please mention it in the comment section. So as always, please like, comment, share, and subscribe the channel if you like. And until next time, as I say every time, keep learning, keep growing, and keep going out of your comfort zone. This is Haritosh, and I'll be back with another video next week. Recently published his latest book, which means